Now, there's so much anguish and despair now in the city, the core area you live in. You see so much pain and hurt. It's so great that even for a day, for an afternoon, that you can forget about all that. You can see your kids play on the structures, and you can see your kids interact and get their face painted. It's so great that that's available to the people of Winnipeg. And the shirts and hats say that to love Winnipeg. Love the city we live in for what we can do for each other.
Jesus said, "You are the light of the world. A city that is set on a hill cannot be hidden.
Are you ready?
Let your light so shine before men that they see your good works and glorify your Father in heaven."
Get your feet off the ground.
Love Winnipeg is about letting that light shine. This year, dozens of churches from across the city will hit the streets to show the love of God. Thousands of Christians will pour out of the four walls of their church buildings and into their communities with garbage bags in hand and love in their hearts to demonstrate true acts of love and kindness. The Midway Mark is caring for the core. Churches and ministries will partner together in extraordinary ways to bring the love of God to the core of our city.
We have a clothing giveaway, clothing, blankets, all sorts of goods for people.
We're here to try and help the people who maybe don't have something this time of year. Some of us are on the up and some of us are on the down, so we want to be trying to level the playing field a bit.
Last year, thousands of Winnipeggers were fed, clothed, dressed, befriended, and most importantly, loved. This year's Love Winnipeg can be the greatest demonstration of God's love in our city ever. All we need is you. Shine, let it shine.